10 man, this is null message.
Gotta be a long way back.
Why can I not talk? Oh, he must be talking on long range or something. Who are those? Isn't that our buddies?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's our buddies.
They said they have some plugs, I think. Or do you, okay, what's... All right, this is a definitive question, gentlemen. What's the status on Blue's earplugs? Generic, do you have them?
Earplugs in the inventory.
Yep.
Check them.
Yep. Good. They're good.
Then let's roll out, gentlemen. Thank you.
This is funding for chicken shit.
Shh, be quiet. I'm gonna clock you like an orphan. So funny, Generic. I was like watching back through some old footage from a mission ago, and I heard you say that to me, and I missed it in game. But I was watching the recording, so I was dying laughing, dude.
Yeah.
Tin Man, this is Stool on 310.
The front seat.
Oh, fuck.
We can hear you more.
This is too much
setup.
Blue team has proper ear protection, so we should be good to go. Roger that. Over now.
Okay, yeah. I'm driving on the goddamn micro dagger.
Like your face, Neil.
I can't hear you. What?
Say, I like your face.
I you like my what?
Your face.
Whatever. I can barely hear you guys.
Yeah.
Cool. Set it to right passenger right in the back.
Don't want to crash into them. Go airborne again.
Yeah.
Okay, who's on that gun?
That's Rob. That's me.
Rob, do me a favor. Go ahead and just, you know, look in areas where you think we might get shot. Feel free to move that thing around all you like there, you know?
Yeah.
Roger that. Roger that. Do me a favor and kind of watch the southeast side of the vehicle. Yeah, they're over there. Yeah, the hills I'm not that too worried about just right now, but kind of, where are we anyway? I can never tell.
With the sound of gunfire.
Yeah.
Ah, shit!
But don't, Generic, please don't do that.
Yeah, that's nice. Yeah, just keep this distance to the other team.
Yeah.
You guys see anybody in black man jammies, just let me know, okay?
Dude, I can't see you guys just with my head fucking feeling.
I didn't hear what you said, Haggis, but it sounded funny.
I think I can't access the end.
I just feel like I can't see shit out of this window.
You lost that person.
Yeah, let's not get too far behind that. This is about good right here. Very well.
I don't like that.
Generic, just don't drive off the bridge, okay? Roger that.
Oh,
Roger that. Shit. Friendly tank. Oh, he's approaching, alright. Woo!
Is it just me that says eject on the middle of the screen? No.
Generic, are you our only medic in blue?
Yeah. And Ben.
And so you are the medic for blue. Oh, I see, and Ben's for red. Bunny, what is your classification?
I am a rifleman.
Roger that. Haggis. That guy's. Generic, I want you to maintain a serious attitude here from now on out. I know that you can. You're our only medic, and if we go down, I'm gonna blame you. Okay? So, keep that in mind. Bunny and Rob, you guys are gonna be the point men of this squad, which means I want you guys' heads looking out. Haggis, stay with Generic. He's your combat buddy. Bunny and Rob, you guys are combat buddies. Generic and Haggis are combat buddies. Huya, you guys got that? Got it. Okay. Rob and Bunny are combat buddies, and Generic and Haggis. So you guys stay together, okay? Watch out for each other. And, yeah, that's where we're at, okay?
Yes, Mom.
All right, very good. Tim, man, this is Nolan.
Send it up.
Starting to get a little bit nervous, so let's be ready here.
Nothing's happening.
That's the problem, is nothing's happening.
Quiet, but smoke in the distance.
Smoke ahead.
Outside of the...
Smoke, 266. Looks like right side of the road. Roger that. Left vehicle, left. Rear vehicle, left. Blue team, soft this one.
Cover the area.
Northeast.
Yes, Mom. Need gunner in.
Everybody except the gunner. Gunner should still be in the vehicle. Blue team gunner, get in the vehicle.
Rob, get in the vehicle.
Noel is watching east, southeast. You guys.
Northeast.
I guess that's west.
Roger that. Derek?
Yep, just hiding.
You better be hiding, or you better be in the vehicle.
Well, soft dismount. I'm not the gunner.
Well, I don't want you, but the problem is, my friend, is that if we get ambushed right here by 20 fucking Taliban, then we got a problem, dude. I don't want you getting hurt, is what I'm saying. Thank you.
Happy now?
Yes, I am, actually.
Bitchy Mac Bitface.
Mm-hmm. Just want everybody to come home from this one, Generic, you know?
Fuck, I forgot to take the markers.
Just an earthquake, everyone relax. It's fine. You don't need to get into your own bathtub or anything. Everything's gonna be okay. We have one here about once a week where I live. It's all good.
You do?
Yes.
Well, I have never experienced an earthquake. I live in Norway, for fuck's sake.
I didn't know that. I didn't know if you guys had them there or not.
No, we don't have any.
We have them lots, a lot here. No, like, a lot, a lot.
God doesn't shit in his own back garden.
Hey, just...
Alright, blowing red.
You know, Haggis, every time I start to have a little bit of respect for the Scandinavians, you open your mouth and it just, you know... I know you are. That's the whole irony of it. Get it?
What the fucking shit is that about you not having respect for the Scandinavians?
He's
no,
admitted.
That's not what I said. I said I do have a huge amount, but he lives in Norway.
So?
Isn't Norway Scandinavia?
Yeah.
Well?
So?
He's Scandinavian then.
No.
Yes. So let me ask you a question. If you moved to America, would you be Norwegian or American?
What?
You heard me. Anyway, put your war faces on. We'll talk about this later.
You know what?
What?
Fucking
atlas.
A
what?
An atlas.
An atlas. I know where Scotland is. It's an island off the coast of England. All right, you guys stop. Come on now. Come on now. Sorry. We'll joke around later. Come on now. I'm just teasing you guys. I love you to death. You know that.
Yeah.
Oh.
What?
No, I'm in the car.
You guys keep an eyes ahead. Rob, turn the gun around for me, would you please? Thanks. Yeah, watch the front for me, would you? Thank you so much. Generic, get up a little bit closer to them for me, would you? Do it for me, please. Not too close, but a little bit closer.
That's a lot of smoke.
Right here is good. Right here is good. Good job, Generic. Right here is good. Looks like you got an ambushed column here. Got guys on the ground dead. And you got... Rob, look out there at bearing 230 for me and tell me what you can see.
At the edge of that compound there.
And I can't see anything that way now.
Yeah, generic back the... Oh, not yet. Everyone clear, if you're getting out of the vehicle, get clear of it. Get completely clear of the vehicle. Get completely clear of the vehicle. We're going to back up. Blue team, we're about to back the vehicle up. Roger that. Generic, back the vehicle up. And pull it on the other side of the road by red teams, please.
Okay. Blue team, can you clear the compound to the south?
Stop to your left, Generic. Stop right here. Keep in mind, you're going to have to jump out of it, you know, or jump in it, and you'll be ready to move. You'll know which way to go.
Can I get out?
Yes, please do.
Copy that.
Blue guys on point. Who is that out there? Rob and Bunny?
Freedom.
Clear that compound, please.
I'm still in the gunner seat, mate.
Yes, please stay in the... That? Yes, I want you to stay in the gunner seat, Rob. I know you can't see anything. How about now, Rob?
Oh, that's good. If you're watching 2:30, that's perfect.
That's exactly where I want you watching.
Yep, this is perfect, man.
I need to get our own radio channel for Blue.
Clear.
How's that compound over there, Haggis?
Clear.
Roger that. Once the whole compound's clear, clear, let me know, please. Rob, I want you...
Inbound!
Rob,
get yourselves into cover. Sample
South southeast, blue team, south southeast, stay inside that compound. I want you guys to stay in there. Yes, I know that. Yep, rocket fire from the 275 to the 340 northwest. Rob, I want you. Start scanning that whole area, that valley right there. That, do you see what I'm seeing, Rob? Do you see what I'm? Do you understand what I'm saying? Scan that valley right there. Blue team, stay in that compound. Do not come out of it. Tin Man, this is Noel. I'm moving my truck and my gunner 310 into the valley. Tell me what you see.
Nothing at all yet.
Nope, there's a guy right there. Shoot him. Tim Madison, we are dealing with the threat at 319 north northwest.
Copy.
Rob, can you hear me? We have got guys on our right, friendlies on our right, so be careful.
Okay. Reloading.
Red team! Red team! Red team, they are in the draw. They are in the draw. 320 in the draw.
Copy that.
They are beginning to flank northeast up the side of the hill to the right. Watch the draw, Rob. See where the trees are, like in the, like that valley there? Watch that area there. There you go, buddy. Thank you.
Sorry, I lost you there.
That's okay. It's all good, man. We're gonna be okay. Everybody's gonna be okay. Thought I saw one guy run out there. Yep. RPG! Shooting, Rob. Good shooting. Careful, we got friendlies up there. That's okay. Don't worry, just be very careful. We're extremely exposed to our south-southeast, by the way, too. We're taking fire from that direction. Our red team is dealing with it well, so we're okay.
Okay, mate. I did get hit, just I was unconscious for a sec.
Oh, yeah, I was about to say, I thought I saw you go down.
Yeah.
Yep. We're taking rounds from somewhere.
Oh shit, I don't know.
Yeah, it's okay. Be careful. Just wait there. Swing your gun 162, Ben, or Rob, excuse me. Can you aim up there?
You say 162?
Roger that, 162.
Yeah, I can aim.
Blue team is engaging south southeast on the ridgeline.
Point one door.
Fuck. I knew we have a problem.
Copy
this null message.
This null, send it.
How you guys doing over there?
We're engaging.
Roger that. Continue to do so. Rob, watch it. We've got friendlies coming off the hill to our north, directly behind you. So,
yeah.
If you turn around, don't shoot them, okay?
Okay, okay, yeah.
Just watch that hillside up there for now for me.
Yep,
and shoot at whatever that other truck is shooting at.
Yeah, I don't see any movement.
That's okay. Yeah, don't waste your rounds if you don't need to.
Alright, everybody, disengage, mount up, moving up the road. Being engaged from the rear.
Oh my god, there's a truck back there.
Yep.
Blue team is pulling back to support the rear of the column. I will bring my truck in and we will deal with this. Yep, right there. Hit him, Rob. Blue team's gunner is down. Got a guy down in my vehicle, Nora. I need you to treat him.
Hold still, I'm getting in.
Contact still, gentlemen. Down the road, east 077. What's his status, generic?
Hold on. He's hitting right arm in the head.
Yep.
Can you treat him in the vehicle, or do we have to bring him out?
I'm treating inside.
Haggis, we're getting shot at, boss, just to let you know. Haggis? You're getting shot at, buddy. Yep. Contacts, 142, 143, top of the hill, gentlemen. 163, 163. Blue team, get in the car. Hurry. Covering fire, blue team. I want that machine. Oh, shit. Our gunner just went down again.
Shit.
Get in the car, you guys. Don't wait. Just get in the car. We'll deal with it in a minute. Blue's mounted.
We're in blood.
Southwest down the road.
Roger that, it's south southwest. Red team, this blue team, wait one. Tim, man, do we need to check dog tags here? Generic, or...
Okay, I'm trying to get him up now.
Tim, man, do we need to check dog tags here? Haggis, get out and start checking them.
No, no, they said they have it.
Roger that.
Take some morphine, Rob. Rob us up.
Rob, I want you looking south southwest 231. I want you to watch that whole hillside over there to the south southwest, okay? Or to our south, that whole side to our left. Red team, this is blue team. We are gunner is watching the left side of the road. Team, sound off.
On the street.
Bunny? Generic? Rob, can you hear me? Your gun's empty, Rob?
Yeah, my gun's empty. Want me out?
RPG!
Yes, I want you to go partner up with Bunny. He's your combat buddy.
Give us a bearing with the RPG call.
Blue squad. Agus is there.
RPG 150. Yes, down. Oh,
I want you to start moving into that compound, find any dead Allied soldiers or alive. Red, you're covering southwest. 20 operation to exit the vehicle. If you're out of ammo, exit. Ben, you two, leave the vehicle. Join your team and cover the southwest down the road.
Hey man, this was my message.
Send your message, no.
My gunner, Blue Squad's gunner is Bingo. He is partnered up and we are moving along. I have control of the vehicle, I am driving.
Copy that.
Blue Squad, this is Mule. Generic, sound off.
This is Generic.
Haggis, this is Noel message.
Go for Haggis.
How long would it take you to move the gear from this truck to a truck that has a gun that works?
6 altogether.
I got one.
Help me cover west, northwest.
This
I got
not
7.
The control, is it?
Rob, you and Bunny
Michael,
get together.
On my way to you now, just behind you.
What do you guys
get to where?
Dog tags.
I was just
somebody else. It's only taking it. Why the fuck does it?
This is squad lead to all ground team. We've got two missing personnel around this location. We're gonna have to fan out a search. I want Blue to secure that compound first. Red is moving down the road, and we're searching these buildings first, and then we're gonna move out into the hills.
Yeah.
I'll copy, over.
Rob?
Solid copy.
You gotta take the barracks.
Solid copy.
I'm going in. Okay, I'll stay at the uncovering one.
It's clear.
Is it clear?
Oh shit.
Is it clear?
Or it's clear, I cleared again.
Yeah, good, good, good. Then we are clear.
And we have defensive position that's wide open.
Squad lead message.
Go for squad lead.
Compact clear.
Copy that.
Behind you, mate.
Blue team, mount up in the vehicle and bring it up. Are you guys being low on ammo?
Roger that, red team lead. Yeah, our truck is bingo on ammo. Mounting up now.
We got a lot of ammo in the car, so...
Tim, man, yeah, we're bingo here.
Yeah, once you reach my position, just dismount. Keep searching these buildings.
Roger that.
That fucking in commander seat.
Everybody.
Where did they go?
I think they went here. This way.
10 man, this is Noel, I don't see you. Oh no, he's right here.
He's at the top. Oh, shut the shit. Put it, put it.
Copy that.
There's something going on behind us.
Rob, you want me?
Copy that.
Yeah,
Roger. Blue? We're moving back to the compound, we're fortifying it, and then keeping our heads.
Blue squad, get back in the truck, or go up there, and I'll bring the truck up there.
Red, how's the search coming?
Blue team, go on foot.
Okay.
Yeah, this compound is clear. Evolution.
Yeah. 10 man, I'm gonna go back up there, I'm gonna use this truck as a blockade. Oh shit, oh shit. Vehicle coming through, watch out.
Set up in the tower where we were. I think that's a good place to be.
Okay.
Yeah, but on the ground floor if possible, I think.
Yeah, you can take that once you get into the compound.
You do? I'm the one that's carrying a fucking anti-tank missile.
Shit.
park it, Neil?
What's that?
Where'd you park our one?
She's right there. Parallel, northeast.
Squad lead to sniper team, what's your position?
050. That's not our truck.
I didn't know where our one is, Mick. It's got the missiles in it.
It's over here.
Neil, this is Buddy.
Go for Noel.
We're set up overlooking the road to the northeast.
Copy that.
Excellent, well done, thank you. Yep, so we're reinforcing the area, yay?
Well, what's north, northwest if you want?
It's turning into Fort Apache.
Sounds good. I got the northeast.
Oh shit, we got some 320 northeast, top of the hill. Is that friendly?
Target coming in, northwest.
Sounds like it.